Hello everyone and good morning and welcome to the grand prize draw for the BC Children's Hospital Choices Lottery. My name is Erin Sebula and I am your lottery spokesperson. And joining me today is the wonderful Jay Boucher from MNP. He's here at a safe social distance to help out with our draw today. Thank you so much for tuning in. Now, like so many businesses and charities, we've had to adapt. BC Children's Hospital Lottery is no different. We've had to adjust the way we do things and adhere to health and safety guidelines during the COVID-19 pandemic. So the draw is going to be a little different today, but it's still going to be fun.
Ew.
Right? Exactly. So as you probably noticed, instead of going live on Global BC, we are here presenting to you digitally today. And instead of a traditional ticket barrel, we are going to be using a computerized random number generator, or an RNG. This has been approved by the province's gaming policy and enforcement branch, and it's similar to the type of technology used for traditional lotteries like Lotto Max and 649, right? Exactly. Now, although the grand prize winner will be revealed right here, once they are verified, they will also be announced on Global BC on the new news between 12:30 and 1 p.m. And the winners of the early bird, the spring bonus, the grand prize, and all our final draws will be posted online at bcchildren.com and social media, as well as in the province newspaper on May 10th. Great. So, have to pick that up. Now, shall we talk about the prizes and what you could win this year?
Absolutely.
Pretty good ones, as always. Now, of course, we have incredible packages from all over the province. Packages from Vancouver, Morgan Creek, Tawasin, Kelowna, Squamish, and Vancouver Island. And our tax-free cash option prize this year is $2.2 million. Yee-hoo! Wow. What would you choose, Jay?
Oh, the Morgan Creek House, I think.
Oh, I know.
It's beautiful.
It's so beautiful. They're all so beautiful. And of course, it's so wonderful to know that when you're buying a ticket and you make that choice, you are supporting BC Children's Hospital. In fact, this sold out lottery this year is going to net $4 million for BC Children's Hospital.
Fantastic.
So wonderful. Win-win for everyone. Now, in years past, Lisa Hudson, who is the chair of the board of directors of the BC Children's Hospital Foundation, is here to help us out and give us a little more insight into how these funds are used. She, of course, can't be here today because we have our social distancing guidelines, but she has prepared a statement that I'd love to read for you today. With the funds raised through the BC Children's Hospital Choices Lottery, the hospital is able to fund much needed research into childhood diseases such as diabetes, cystic fibrosis, and cancer. Furthermore, the money grows. For every dollar we fund for research, the researchers are able to leverage another five through external grants. It's a win-win situation. A big thank you to everyone out there who supported BC Children's Lottery by purchasing a ticket. Thank you, Lisa, and thank you again to all of you for purchasing tickets. Got it. Hey, Jay. Now, of course, it's time now. I think it's time to do the draw. What do you think?
Absolutely.
Are you ready? Let's choose a winner for our BC Children's Hospital Choices Lottery. Jay, please take it away.
As you mentioned, it's a little bit different with COVID-19 this year, and we will be using a authorized random generator program to do the draw. It's been approved by GPAT, the Gaming Authority of BC, and it's all online there. So you can see behind us here, we've got the program all up and running, and it's a two-step process. I'm going to hit the start draw, and it's going to start that draw, and then it's going to be the next step is we're going to reveal the names and do a countdown.
Let's do it. Are you
ready?
As soon
as that's ready. Still looking for the number. There we go. Are
okay.
You ready?
I'm ready.
Here we
and
go. Here's the winner.
Three, two, one, go.
There we go. It's ticket number 5401709, J&L Chan of Surrey. Congratulations,
Yee-hoo!
You're the 2020 BC Children's Hospital Grand Prize winner.
Yes, J&L Chan, congratulations. Wow, thank you so much for purchasing a ticket. I can't wait. We can't wait to see what you choose. Woohoo! This is an exciting day. And also, of course, a big congratulations to everyone and to all our other winners whose names will be drawn and shared very soon, posted online at bcchildren.com, across social media, and as I mentioned earlier, in the province newspaper on May 10th. Thank you once again to everyone who supported BC Children's Hospital Lottery through the BC Children's Hospital Choices Lottery. Thank you, Jay. Thank you to the foundation. And once again, thank you, everybody. We'll see you soon for our next lottery. Cheers.